We're trying to unwind a Keynesian bubble that's been going on for 70 years, and you're not going to touch this problem until you liquidate the bad debt and the malinvestment, go back to work. But you have to have sound money. You have to recognize how we got in the trouble. We got in the trouble because we had a financial bubble, and it's caused by the Federal Reserve.
Ooh. Here now to explain that to me, John Stossel. I think it's Keynesian, right?
Did he Keynesian.
It's what?
Keynesian.
Keynesian. So I'm
pronounced K. Right, it's spelled Keynes, but pronounced Keynes.
What is that?
It's this idea that government spending can buoy the economy. It's what the stimulus was based on. The
idea, and that's based on John Maynard.
John Maynard Keynes, okay. And he said the economy can get stuck.
And when was he around, John Maynard? When
80 years ago.
1712?
Okay. No, not that long ago.
Okay, 80 years ago. So the congressman is putting forth that the federal government should stay out of the economy. I agree with that. You agree with that to a certain extent. I mean, and we have to have oversight for the gangsters. And then he's saying the money supply, big money supply guy, wants to do away with the Fed, right?
Right.
Yeah. What's that all about?
Well, the Fed printed money, helped create the housing bubble. The Fed has kept interest rates low. That fueled the housing bubble, and now they're trying to prop it up. It's not just the Fed. I disagree there. It's the Fed and the government, Fannie and Freddie, saying, we can't let housing prices drop. As Ron Paul said, you have to let the market clear so it can recover. And the conceit that the 12 people on the Fed can run a whole economy is terrible.
Okay, so he wants to execute or put them in Guantanamo Bay. What does he want to do with them?
He wants to abolish the Fed.
Get out of there.
We had our big recession in 1920, no Fed. Right. We recovered in 1921. You don't need them.
As Coulter says, he doesn't want to get involved with any issues pretty much. He wants to just let everybody do pretty much what they want.
Except defense and except government to keep me from taking your stuff or hurting you.
That means the Wall Street gangsters who invented all of this mortgage-backed stuff would be able to do what they want and nobody watch them.
No, because if the government isn't bailing them out and propping them up.
No, but they made money for many years.
Well, when they sell you garbage, people then wise up and say, I'm not going to buy from this company.
Right. So no real oversight, okay.
No real
oversight. Now, did you know that last night in the snap poll, no one thought Ron Paul won the debate. Not even Ron Paul.
Well,
okay, zero
what's a
people.
Snap poll?
The snap poll by the National Journal was taken right after the debate, no one thought he won.
Maybe he didn't win this debate. He does tend to run on sentences, but he's right about everything, and you're
everything.
Wrong. Everything.
He's right about everything.
Just about everything.
The government had no role. It's Lord of the Flies.
Except keeping us safe. No, keep us safe
keep
from
us
the
safe.
Bullies. Protect me from the bullies.
Mm-hmm. But he doesn't want to intervene overseas. Doesn't want to deal with Iran.
That's right. If they attack us, we'll deal with them.
But he'll let them get nuclear weapons.
Yes.
Yes, and that's good, right? We want Iran to have
nuclear
weapons. It's not good,
but our going in, he says, isn't going to make it better.
But you like him. He's right on everything.
I do like him.
Okay, he's right on Iran. Let's have them get their nuclear arsenal, and then after
Iran
they blow up 18 cities,
attacked anyone for
then we'll go
for
get them.
200 years.
They haven't attacked anyone.
For 200 years.
Okay, but
if they attack us, we'll fight back, and Ron Paul will support
that. I believe they attacked Iraq.
Iraq attacked them.
Oh, they attacked them. But they attack back.
I'm not saying they're run by good people.
I see. All right.
Wait, one more complaint. You say, who's going to run the country? You got to stop using that word, that phrase. Free people run the country,
That's
not the president.
But we have to have somebody.
Who's going to preside over
there? Yeah, preside. I like that.
Better.
It ain't going to be Ron Paul. I'm sorry.
Well, we have
John
our best.
John Stossel, everybody.